Hello everybody, my name is Mr. Junior. Welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Battle for Neighborville. That guy is a principal. Battle for Neighborville. Now, come on, guys. I don't think you realize that he's a principal. I guess wondering, why the hell am I playing rogue? Oh, today, we're having, playing rando walks. In case I'm wondering, what the hell is rando walks? But it's plain and simple. Rando walks is essentially a normal garden op. Instead, you have no control over who you spawn in at, unless you die, of course. Oh, crap. Go! Ha! Ow. Hey look, see? That piece went from being a beetle. See him? An acorn. I missed. With a 7-foot neck, and I missed. Keep on missing, not there. Never mind, I just straight up can't hurt him. I can't hurt him. Those bolt attacks specifically can't hurt him, huh? Oh, wait. Oh, Lord. How am I getting out of here? Heal me! Heal me, got that! Timer! Oh, I don't find the wrong guy. That doesn't matter. Now, focus down the guard. Actually, we could actually use with single blocking anything, so yeah, please grab that. There's eight. Oh, we're hella screwed. We're gonna get very lucky. Find me some time. I will admit we may be around the loop. Genuinely surprised we won that. It really did look like we were about to lose. Ooh, yeah! That's a victory for us. Really random ops without being fine. Oh, okay, and we're leaving. Now where are we going? The ruiny ruins. And I am. Yeah, alright, I'll take it. The shrine shall be dedicated to yours truly. Yeah. What do you think we're doing? Oh my god! Fuck! Hothead! Whatever! You know what? It's Morbin time! Well, friends, but you are all so screwed! Especially when we whip out the second one! Oh my god! Jesus! That is a shame. Back in the original game, the Imp Mech did have a mode. Yeah, I know, don't worry. I'm active. I'm just trying to make sure I don't waste any charge meter limit thing I'm thinking. Ah, thank god. Awkward. That conversation was getting really awkward. Oh That's your parents, Bradley. The fuck you. Wait, you're still alive? What are you, Superman? Super weed in the sky? Whoa, that whooshed past my helmet. Hey! No! Get off my statue! I'm pretty sure I would have gotten nuked if I stood there. Oh, the attack is all the way back there, huh? Stay down in the kill pit. Hasta la vista, baby. Marigold? Over here. This is the way. Marigold's over here. Falcon Punch! Oh, go all the way behind you! Oh, no! Stop attacking a garbage bin, bitch! The lab bot survived. Oh, rough. I don't know what this is implying. Yep, weed. Ow, heal me, heal me. Wait, one of our guys left. Who left?
Oh my lord.
Yes. Sure, glorious Rainbow Magic. This will be our glorious Rainbow Magic. We're out here defending it. Dead. Even more dead! I just crushed the knife. No, out of here. Done in the no thanks. Alright, what are we gonna deal with? Oh! Oh shit! And a lead wave! Uh oh. It's a pickles! Show it up! Show the pickles! Get it out! I hate poison. Oh, I'm poisoned again! Oh, great, grindy. You. Think it's time for the pickle juice. Ah. Why? Over here! Come on! No! Come on! I don't think they realize that we're supposed to try and lure him to... Think of a Jigga. Yeah? A woman one. Come on, walking turd. Get over here. Stop. Follow me. Get over here! Come on, we got a nice drink waiting for you! Keep limited. Not that we have anything to say about it. Focus on him. Focus entirely on him. Down! Yeah! Ah, thank God. We did it. Yes. That was way too close for comfort. Hell yeah. You know that the thing has lasted for way too long when you could, when you have 128 kills, huh? Gain experience? Got it. Alright. It's gonna be our third and last one, huh? For today. Here we are. Nope. Yeah, I'm not hanging around Dem anymore, Laura. Alright. Oh my God. What? Well, that goes. Alright, I think we can stay for one more, because that was very short. Though clearly, I was the main reason why we won, obviously. Alright, I'm another paying attention. Sheesh, he's gonna have to talk a lot. We got this. Damn it, don't. The rod is dead. The electrical people. What? I feel so left out. Wait, hold on. Imagine if I could have shot you and made you stay in the wall. Remember that back in the, like, the first ever PvZ, that you couldn't actually regenerate back to full health. Now, in the first and second game, you couldn't heal all the way back up to first health, so full health. So you needed either a scientist or a sunflower in order to fully complete it, or a potted plant, or a potted sunflower. Oh my lord, there's so much many plants. Alright. I'm getting stunned a lot. She just shoved me! Nobody shoved me! Nobody shoved me and gets away with it. Hammer boss. Wait, the bot killed him, huh? Good grief, did you all need to focus him? What did he ever do to you? Help me! I was trying to find help me, but I'm gonna find that anywhere. No. Oh, for a minute there, I thought they fell off. Oh no! That was so evil of me. Where's her dead body? Oh, here's her dead body. Can't revive you. You're stuck. No hard feelings. Right. Okay, don't think. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Oh boy. Three times in a row, though. What the hell? You leave him alone, meanie. He was very close. I'm right behind the line. Hello. I need that smoke upgrade that other scientist had. magical mirror. Oh, not again. Science over nature, fish. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Huh. I'm gonna leave this episode here. Hope you're having a fantastic time watching. I'll see you all in the future. I'd like to subscribe.